Hi, my name is Dr. Emily, podiatrist and inventor of Naboso technology. I'm here on the Naboso mat to talk to you about what's called active hands. So just like we stay grounded through our feet, anytime we happen to be on our hands, whether that's in a push-up position, a plank, or you're doing down dog, you want to stay active and connected through your hands. Just like your feet, your hands have many small muscles that actually connect all the way up into the shoulder and then connect down into your core. You want to make sure that you are engaging or active within your hands. So, what we're going to do is I'm going to have you come down onto your Naboso mat. We're going to start by spreading our fingers really, really wide. A lot of people, when they're doing different exercises, their hands are squished in nice like this. That's almost like being in your shoes and getting some of that weakness that we see in our feet. So, similarly, we want to spread those fingers, second fingers facing forward, and then we want to make sure that we're connecting through our shoulder. To actually engage your hand, you're going to then push your fingers down into the ground. So if you've ever seen a hand balancer, they're very active and contracted through their hands, almost like we are with our feet. You're going to keep those fingers engaged and the shoulders wrapping back, and then you're going to bring it up into any plank or push-up or down dog. So as I'm holding here, I'm connecting through my fingers, connecting through the mat, keep rotating through my shoulders, and then as I go through a down dog, I still keep that connection into my hands. If I happen to shift forward, again, I want to reconnect through my hands. If I happen to rotate into a side plank, again, same thing, engage through the hand and then rotate open. All of that stability is coming through that active hand, which is then able to feel the texture and the design of the Naboso mat. Remember, your hands connect to your shoulder and your shoulder connects to your core. To learn more about using the Naboso mat and active hands and tension through the body, please check out youtube.com/Naboso technology.